Snowy Bear and the Magical Moon. It was darker than dark in the faraway north. The wild wind whistled and blew. "Come outside," said Dad, but Snowy Bear was scared. The wild wind moaned and howled. "I don't like the dark," said Snowy Bear. Suddenly a shadow moved in the cave. Snowy Bear was very afraid. "Who's there?" asked Snowy Bear. Splashy tears trickled down his cheeks and made puddles in his paws. "It's only me," said Grandad. "Don't be afraid. I've come to show you the moon." Then Grandad took Snowy Bear outside across the snow. "Look up, Snowy Bear," said Grandad. In the midnight sky, stars glinted like diamonds and the moon glowed a soft, dreamy gold. Snowy Bear looked out over the water. "I think the dark is magic," he said. "You see," said Dad, "it's a beautiful night," and he held Snowy Bear up in the moonlight. And everyone said Snowy Bear was brave and he was never afraid of the dark again.